Let's understand how to configure environment variables in production. So, the easiest way to define env vars is creating .env.local file on your production server. It also will be parsed and loaded on each request. You can improve performance of your application using this command. Because of that, Symfony will load the .env.local.php file to get the environment variables and will not spend time parsing the .env files.
I hope you enjoy this video and see you next time.